Do this. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be a good video. Let's go.
Clone troopers are about to land on Felicia. Your primary
Felicia, we're on planet Felicia. Let's have a tea party. The whole video is gonna be us having a tea party. Get up here.
No.
We're having a tea party.
No,
get up.
We're not having a tea party. We are here to fight. I get we're droids and we can show stupidity from time to time, but we're not gonna do that.
I want a tea party.
Oh my, look, come down here. Look at the table. That's a nice.
Bro, let's have Thanksgiving.
What? That's pie. What is this food? It's just one little food.
Bro, what is this?
It's not even gonna be about this. It's just gonna be about food.
What is this?
Now what I missed is in the Battlefront 1 2015, we're able to shoot this stuff and interact with it. That's what I missed. And now the only thing you have to interact with are these little cups.
Bro, what is this drink right here?
Let's go get into action. Let's just not look into food. Oh yeah, have you ever taken a look at these plants? Look. They look like eyes. They follow you. I'm getting them. I'm dealing a crap ton of damage. Oh my, look at this tank! Bam. One more shot. Tank almost dead. Drop that tank is almost dead. Get it. It's a TX tank. I'll call that tank the tax tank. Want to?
The taxi?
Call it tax tank. It just taxes you by killing you. Because it gives you so many attacks.
I'm gonna try the default weapon.
I'm using heavy so I can actually provide support.
Bro, I wonder if there's.
Wait, why did I hear a droid say, "Let's get ready for Darth Vader"? They should not even know about him.
Yeah.
I think we should check the recording and see if I actually heard.
Bro, come here. Look at this food. Come here.
Are you recording, Duff, by the way?
Yes. Look at this food right here.
Good.
Look at this food.
Oh, okay. That actually kind of. That's just bugs.
That is a gold piece of poop right there.
There's clones attacking. Get him. Get him, boys. Chewbacca. Got him. Kill Chewbacca. Get back. And I died again. Yes! B2 Super Battle Droid. I'm gonna come in as support. You know what? I'm gonna be a rock droid. Okay, so we got. Oh my goodness!
What?
I am almost dead. I just spawned in. What is it, Halo 5? I just got shot once. I'm gonna do this again and hopefully not die. I'm gonna spawn at you. Stay somewhere safe. Yes.
Totally stay somewhere safe.
Don't worry, I was able to spawn at you. In the original game, or the Super Battle Droid was actually able to shoot three rockets and you'd run out of ammo.
Yeah.
Oh crap. And I died again. You probably saw my body ragdoll. I'll just be the heavy droid. Oh, hey, can you provide me health when I spawn at you? Here,
yeah.
Provide me some health.
Bro,
thanks.
Maybe you should have ate the fruits and vegetables. You'd be really healthy.
Oh, I get the reference. Yeah, just adding some references to older videos. I'm pretty sure your friends will like it. Are your friends already subscribed to your channel?
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, wait, just kidding. I don't have any friends. What do you mean?
Are you sure?
Yeah, that one.
Hey, Joff, I want you to jump down this pit. It's a really cool looking pit.
Really?
Yeah. It's got General Grievous' gravy in it.
Bro, dude, his gravy is the best, dude.
Yeah, General Grievous is gonna use an ammo. He's better at making... He's the best at making gravy. Got a good amount of battle points. Okay.
I feel like
this
I don't need...
Easy. By the way, in the original Battlefront 2, when you would actually play this match with the clones, you would for some reason play it to 501st. Not the 317, which is the Legion that is on Planet Felicia during execution of Order 66. I just damaged people. I didn't get a kill. Okay. He provided me a tiny bit of health just to survive. I would have been dead if I didn't survive that. Thanks, God. I literally was the next 3 seconds close to death.
Master Kenobi is now fighting.
Well, I don't
okay, tell us which Jedi.
They said Kenobi. So it's gonna be Obi-Wan Tan Kenobi.
Wait a minute, my explosive shots on my minigun, a Jedi can't even block it. So, yeah, I don't think Obi-Wan will be able to survive.
We should record one for Ewok Hunt too. Because why not?
Oh, yeah. Let's see that. I wonder how good your Battlefront 2 content is. Pretty sure it's at least we're talking stuff, and maybe you can put your comment on there saying if anybody wants and ask if people want more Battlefront 2 content. Oh my! Look at this mini gun! Did you see how quickly that minigun shredded that Jedi?
Bro, I'm gonna be General Gravy. Should I do it?
Oh, come on. No, okay. I wanna be him.
Fine, then I'll be Darth Grandma.
Okay. Die, Yoda. Die! Quit eating him. I need to shoot him up.
I'll kill the green midget.
Okay. Now, respawn, I should have enough for... Yes, I can be General Gravy. Yes. No, my General Gravy has a few reasons, but he's fine.
Bro, I died.
Already?
Dude, because this place is like so hard to like...
Die, Yoda! Die, little green, and I'm already dead. I'm already dead.
Dude, there's
I'll
no.
I'll let you be him. You might be better at him.
How are we supposed to win this?
Max number in play on that. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to win because they just pin the area with Jedi. They always activate their Jedi at the end. It's annoying. Yeah.
Like, they always activate, like, Chewbacca in the beginning.
Chewbacca in the beginning, yeah. Chewbacca's easy. It's more of a boss.
They just spawn him in. I swear I hear Chewbacca. Yep, they did. He's literally over there.